So that woody is in Thailand, southwest of Bangkok. Here, the Temple of Kao regularly receives some surprising visitors. A group of red-faced macaques. Have they come looking for peace? For Buddhists, the monkey sometimes symbolizes the distracted conscience, a conscience that jumps from one thing to another, in the same way as the animal leaps from branch to branch. Incapable of controlling his wants, a slave to his desires, he is condemned to suffer. He represents man left to his own devices and impulses. Tavara is a Buddhist monk. He's 60 and has lived at the Kao Temple since he was 12. Every day he brings the monkeys some of the offerings he's received from the local population that morning. Nothing requires him to do so, not even his religion. The monk is simply a friend of the red-faced macaque.